Down on the line and Tanner Corriveau at midfield for the faceoff. In for the Mustangs, Matt Sullivan for the Saints. Gives the Saints a 3-0 lead with 9.5 remaining.
Thank you.
Matt Callahan, coming in for the Saints during the previous. Knight and Rogers on the faceoff. Narrows that the Saints lead to 2. R.D. Rogers called on the slash. 1 minute advantage for the Saints. Saints called out of bounds, Mustangs ball. Flag on the play. Tanner Clayton called on the slash, a 1 minute advantage for the Mustangs. Thank you. Sean Stanley calling up a cross check. A 1 minute advantage for the Saints. Checking into the game for the Mustangs, Brett Voorhees. Extends their lead to 5-2 with 4 minutes, 3. Checking in for the Mustangs, Jalen Williams. Kicking called against the Mustangs, Saints ball. Kimani Darcy in for the Mustangs. Thank you. controversial drive into the game for the Saints. By 5:30, so you can help us bid farewell to the class of 2015. Again, that's Friday night against West Orange. Face off at 6 o'clock with senior night to precede that. Saints ball out of bounds, Saints ball. Nathan Santa Barzon's in for the Mustangs. Nick Smith called on the slash, a 1 minute advantage for the Mustangs. Offside, Mustangs ball. Out of bail, back in for the Saints.
Hustle it up, Blue, let's go!
Saints violation, Mustangs ball, Nathan Jennifer runs back into the game for Wakaiva. Also checking in, Corey Street. R.T. Rogers on the pass to Sean Stanley. It's a four-year score with 8 minutes, 13 seconds remaining in the half. John Wesley call on the trip, 1 minute advantage for the Saints. Teams now at full strength. Jack Fisher. And that gives the Saints an 8-4 lead with 7 minutes 41 seconds left in the half. Come on, clear, guys, let's go. Josh Cromwell in for the Mustangs, Matt Cowan for the Saints. Archer into the game for the Mustangs. Your score with 4 minutes, 9. Checking in for the Mustangs, Jalen Williams. Lead back to 9-5 with 3 for Trinity Brook, Chase Silverbush. Sends their lead to 10-5. Sheridan is called on a slash. That'll be a 1 minute advantage for the Mustangs. Mustangs will take a timeout. Javon Wesley in for the Mustangs. He's called for a push in the back. Mustangs ball. Flag on the play. Illegal check called on Matt Sullivan. That's a one. Well, it's an advantage for the Mustangs for the remainder of the half. The Saints with a 10. Avon Wesley called on the trip. 1 minute advantage for the Saints. Lead on the faceoff. Travis Scott is calling on the slash. A 1 minute advantage for the Saints. Checking in for the last thing, Giovanni Dorsey.
Thank you.
remaining in the third quarter. Wesleyan Knight on the faceoff. Remaining in the third quarter. toss from Josh Cromwell, scoring for the Mustangs. Setting offsides penalties. Still Mustangs wrong. In the third quarter. Thank you. Flash called on Will Roper and a 1 minute advantage coming up for the Mustangs. That cuts the Saints lead to 13-8. Takes my word for it, that's an 8. With 8 minutes 30 seconds remaining in the fourth quarter.
Really?
RT Roger. Thank you. 2 remaining in the game. One-minute penalty called on Chase LaRouche for unnecessary roughness. One-man advantage for the Mustangs.